Though Israel has had to fight many wars, from the very beginning it sought peace. From the time of the Balfour Declaration in 1917, it was recognized that the land, small though it was, had to be divided, so that Jewish and Arab inhabitants could each have a home. Jews accepted every partition proposal, from the Peel Commission in 1937 to the United Nations resolution in 1947, for the sake of peace. In the Declaration of Independence, David Ben-Gurion called for peace. In 1967, after the Six-Day War, Israel again proposed negotiations to establish peace, but no peace came. To this day, only two of Israel's neighbors have made peace, Egypt in 1979 and Jordan in 1994. The Hebrew language has two words for strength, koach and gvura. Koach is the strength you need to win a war. Gvura is the courage you need to make peace. Israel has shown both kinds of strength. But peace is a duet, not a solo. It can't be made by one side alone. If it could, it would have been made long ago. Seek peace and pursue it, says the psalm. The prophets of Israel were the first in history to see peace as an ideal. So, for the sake of Israel, for the sake of the Palestinians, for the sake of God and humanity in the future, we pray for peace. With God's help, Bezrat Hashem, Inshallah. Inshallah, 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 Inshallah.
מעל מבין העננים כשילדו נסית על טל מלא במרץ נאורים אני לא ביקשתי כלום עיניי ביקשו מאוד לראות איך בכל היקום מתגשמים רק חלומות אינשאללה שנאהב היום שיבוא שלום שנדע רק טוב ללא מחור אינשאללה שנוכל פקחתי את עיניי גם מתוך חלום התוק אז הבנתי שאולי זה כבר לא כל כך רחוק חלומי היה מלאך שהקשיב לי